In this video, we have been given a right angle triangle in which AB is 15 and BC is 8. Then we have to find radius of the circle. So suppose BC is A and AB is B, and suppose AC is C, and suppose the radius of the circle is R, and suppose center of the circle is O, and this point is P, and this point is Q, then in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So these angles, they will be 90 degrees. And now, in OPBQ, it is OPBQ, this angle is 90 degrees. This angle is 90 degrees. This angle is 90 degrees. So this angle, it will be also 90 degrees. And we have PO is equal to QO, that is R. That means OPBQ, it will be a square. So BQ, it will be also equal to R, and PB, it will be also equal to R. BQ is R and PB is R, and now QC, it will be equal to BC minus BQ, and BC is A minus BQ is R. QC, it is A minus R, and PA, it will be equal to BA minus BP, and BA is B minus BP is R. So PA, it is B minus R. And now, in any circle, from any point P, if we make two tangent on the circle, suppose this point is A and this point is B, then PA, it will be equal to PB. PA, it will be equal to PB. So from point A, AP, it will be equal to, suppose this point is M, so AP, it will be equal to AM, that will be B minus R, AM, it will be B minus R, and also from point C, CQ, it will be equal to CM, that will be A minus R, CM, it will be A minus R, and now we have AC is equal to AM plus CM, and AC is C, it is equal to AM is B minus R plus CM is A minus R, and C is equal to A plus B minus 2R. So 2R, it will be equal to A plus B minus C, and R, it will be equal to A plus B minus c by 2. And here by Pythagoras theorem, AC square it will be equal to AB square plus BC square, and AC square it is 15 square plus 8 square, and it is 225 plus 64, that is 289. So AC square is 289, that means AC it will be 17. AC is 17. So we have A is 8, B is 15, and C is 17. And suppose the radius of the circle is R, then R it will be equal to A plus B minus C by 2, and it will be 8 plus 15 minus 17 by 2, and it is 6 by 2, that will be 3.